many of the problems that we see in patients who have shoulder pain relate to the fact that there's a tight area on the top of the shoulder. The bone is called the acromion. If the acromion has a sharp edge to it, it can cause pressure on the soft tissue below that. I refer to it as a rock in a hard place. The bone below is hard, the spur is hard, the tissue in between is soft tissue. It's the bursa and the rotator cuff and the biceps tendon. Depending upon your anatomy, that pinching can affect one more than the others. The early versions tend to be bursitis, which are fairly easily treated. If it goes beyond that, then either the rotator cuff or the biceps or both can be affected by that scratching. So we have people who come in who describe pain radiating down into their upper arm, and in many cases that ends up being a biceps tendonitis or a partial tear of the biceps, both of which we can treat.